Hi, I'm Janet Lee, and I'm a board-certified dermatologist and fellowship-trained Mohs surgeon at US Dermatology Partners. My primary interest is skin cancer and its treatment. More patients are diagnosed with skin cancer than all other cancers combined. Because of this, it's crucial to be aware of skin cancer and how to treat it. Skin cancers can appear as sores that don't heal, scaly red crusted spots, or pink bumps. However, skin cancers have a root system that grow into the skin that we can't see with our naked eye. Many patients may be concerned that they have a spot on their body that may be a skin cancer. As a board-certified dermatologist, symptoms that cause me concern include bleeding, irritation, something that doesn't heal, or something that is growing. If you are seeing any of these symptoms, it may be a good idea to make an appointment with a board-certified dermatologist. When you come in for your appointment, we will do a full body skin examination, which involves scanning your body from head to toe. If we see any spot that is concerning, we'll likely do a biopsy in order to get a diagnosis. Once a skin cancer is diagnosed, there are several treatment options. One of the most common options is to excise the skin cancer. This treatment is preferred for many areas of the body, especially ones that are lower risk areas. For higher risk areas, such as sensitive areas like the face, the scalp, the hands, and the feet, Mohs surgery is a great option. Skin cancers are most commonly found on areas of the body that are exposed to the sun, but sometimes they occur in areas that are protected from sunlight. To minimize your risk of skin cancer, try to minimize exposure to sun. Stay out of the sun between peak hours of 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Wear sunglasses, wide-brim hats, and sun protective clothing. Use sunscreen with an SPF of at least 30 and broad spectrum protection of UVA and UVB rays. If you're using a spray sunscreen, make sure you rub it in and always stay out of tanning beds. Any additional color in the skin is a sign of UV damage. Receiving a diagnosis of skin cancer can be scary. If you've recently been diagnosed with skin cancer, call or click the link below to make an appointment with a board-certified dermatologist.